the hell just happened? I remember standing there and being upset, but it's all a blur. Did I really just jump the guardrail and assault one of the most powerful men in our sport? If this was a movie or a video game, I'd get a shot of my title right then and there, no questions asked. But this ain't a movie, and this damn sure ain't no game. I spent the next 3 nights in lockup. There was no way I could make bail, so that gave me plenty of time to think. Time to think about the future. Time to think about what I was gonna do to Kenny if I ever got my hands on him. And then it happened. Wow, somehow I made bail. I got on the first thing smoking back home. Soon as I got off the plane, the old man started with the lectures. To be honest, I hadn't seen him in so long, I was just happy he was here. That's my dad. The man had never stepped foot in the wrestling ring, but he knew every hold, every match, things from the past. People would come from far and wide to train under him, and he ran a local indie. And for the first time in a long time, we had finally made it back home to Cleveland, where everything began. It doesn't matter where I go in the world, what I do, Cleveland will always be home, and it'll always feel special. Pops had booked me in the main event to face the champion, this new kid he was having trouble with named Carlos Cardinal. Pops had been trying to get this kid to re-sign with the company for months on end. We believe him being champion was finally starting to go to his head. He wouldn't take meetings no more. Pops knew he definitely couldn't lose the kid. The guy was a star, no matter how big of an asshole he was. I went and I tried to smooth things over ahead of our match. If Pops couldn't do it, maybe I could. Needless to say, he was hearing none of that. Growing up, we went to church a lot. My favorite part was always the baptism. Now, it always amazed me how that one act could absolve you of all of your sins. It stuck with me forever. And now, it's time to take him to church.
If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot.
Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, baby. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, baby. Nothing in the water. I just wanna feel liberated. About it. I don't even want to talk about it. I don't even want to say nothing. Everybody gon' say something. I'll be worried if they say nothing. Remind me where I know you from. She looking like she owe you something. You know just what we want.
I want to wake up with you in my heart. Yeah, the sun for morning, morning.
Nothing in the morning. Beautiful morning. Yeah, the sun for morning, baby.
Well, surprise, surprise, Carlos ended up signing a 5-year contract with Dad. He swore revenge on me and my whole family. Yeah, okay, good luck with that, kiddo. As for me, my spear went viral. Every wrestling company in the known world had offered me a contract, but I found this weird note on my car. If Pop didn't bail me out, who the hell did?